take you to Derby and your
Alan Smith alongside me, and we've got a game from the League Championship, Alan.
Yeah, hi Martin, I'm really delighted to be here.
Gavin Hill. Ryan Shotton starts with Richard Keogh in central defence. Jeff Hendrick plays alongside Will Hughes in the middle of the park. Chris Martin is the lone striker today. They've got men in the middle if he can cross it. Stop here. He's gone for goal. That is a fantastic goal.
That is the goalkeeper did his very best, but I think he might have regrets that he didn't get hold of that.
So after the goal, we've opened the scoring here, 1-0. Be dangerous. Hughes. Christie. Hughes. Has made it 2-0. Now Billy Sharp. He might be through. In with a chance. And it's hit the post and gone behind. The cross, and that cross knocked away by the defender. Came in play here. Russell. Leeds United regained possession then. Shot it. Could be a yellow card here for that foul. Bianchi. Russell. And the shot's up. Oh, the keeper got a touch to it to make. Derby didn't make it through that playoff, Alan, at Wembley. Queen's Park Rangers got the better of them. Disappointing, because Steve McLaren had done so much to get them there in the first place.
Yes, he had, but they've got to lick their wounds and come again if they can. It's such a long, hard slog in the Championship to get to that point where you're in the playoffs, and the disappointment can have a bounce back again.
And the header is into the net! Superb goal here.
Defenders seem to lose a long way out, but it was the anticipation as well, wasn't it? Just to get in front of his man.
Now they lead by 3-0. Hartfield is had to intervene here.
wide shot it.
This will be indicated to the crowd. 5 minutes it is. There's still plenty of time for significant action to come. Christie.
Well, there is the referee blowing for half time. It's 3-0 here.
I hope we get a more even second half, in truth, because the first half was really one sided.
Christie.
Straightforward for the goalkeeper. Giuseppe Bellucci.
And he looks for support on his left.
Thinking for the away side, time for a change.
Crosses in.
One goal back in. Russell. Most of that decision. Jump to deal with that free kick. He's going to take the corner.
Here's the shot.
Steve Morrison. Russell. A little too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside.
Yeah, and I think defensively, yeah, there was good communication across that back line. They all pushed up as a team.
And here's the shot.
Christie.
Rose occasion and saved the day.
And he's got the ball well to set his team on the front foot by intercepting.
It could be in. Here's a shot.
Oh. And he must have felt the referee shown yellow here. It wasn't an obvious goal-scoring opportunity.
Well, I think he's there.
Penalty now to miss the penalty.
Try and get control in midfield, and they've got the ball. And that was a very well-timed tackle.
What a chance here. And he shoots.
Good work to stop the opposition, but he's got to clear it now.
Defenders are going to be asked to head the ball.
Good effort, but it's going to be a very well fought victory here. Referee has now put that in the record books by blowing the final whistle. 3-0 the margin of victory.